curious? Are you curious about what it is?
No.
Yes.
Show me. Show me. Show me.
Sweet. It is SUP.
You
may still have. Yeah, you may still have the crush on your head. So I will tell you later. Don't worry. Yeah. SUP stands for stand up paddle. It's orange. It originates from Hawaii.
Yeah.
It can fly in any place with water, and it also can have many ways to play. So it became very popular recently. So when I arrived for Rigas, my friend Dean took me to the board store right away. Then the board managers started to measure which paddle is suitable for you. So you need to stand straight, then raise your head up, straight up. And if your paddle, this is paddle, if your paddle reach on top of paddle, reach your waist, and that is your paddle. So please take the board and your paddles, thus play the SUP. Yeah. Because of my fear, so I wear the life jacket first and let my friend go first because I'm afraid I will falling down into water. So the first things you need to get on board, then you can play the SUP. But you need to move your leg moving is the big step to break through. Like a phrase of Armstrong said, a small one step for you, but a giant leaps for Sandy's SUP jury. So, since my friends all survived, all hopping on the board, so I have tiny courage to kneeling on the board very carefully, and my leg is moving very slowly. Yes, I get on board. Do you see that? Yeah, I get on board. So when you are on the waters, what should you need to have the skill? Do you know that?
Balance.
Yeah, floating and control your directions. Or otherwise you will be apart far away from your partner if you can't control your paddle. So let me show you how to control your paddle. If you want to turn left, you need to take your paddle on your right side, and your right hand need to take on the top of the paddle, and the other hand is there. So like this, then you can move it. Yeah. You need to put straight into the water. That will make you move quickly. So after 10 minutes, I went the peaceful sea. So I want to try to stand up. Yeah, I want to try to stand up. So kneeling, your center need to in the middle of the board. Then try to scrape. Try to scrape, and you need to keep balance on the board. And then if you are ready, you almost half hour. So my leg is shaking and my head is very tired. Suddenly, I sat down quickly because some balls coming. So the wave is very big. So I need to break my board. So you know how to break your board? Yeah, that's set. Set like this. Your leg will in the water and you will break your board. So after learning the SUP, I realized that you don't start to do something because of fear. You need to face it. It will be better when you face the difficulties. So like someone said, behind every success is effort. Behind every effort is patience. Behind every passion is someone with courage to try. So try it and face it. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you, Wendy. Just like watching an opera.
Yes.
For us, Sandy is very sick.
It's down.
He took a lot of exercise in this speech. Okay, and the next speaker is
Kun,
our great president, Kun Wang. And